Hey guys, so we're on day two of, actually day three of the kitchen remodel, and we got all the countertops off, all the cabinets off. So now we're gonna go through and we glued, put a sealer, which is kind of like glue. It's what it reminds me of. Put a sealer on the wallpaper where it had peeled here on the drywall. So the house was built in 65, so there were several layers of paint, wallpaper, and all kinds of stuff. But it actually started to peel some of the paper off of the drywall, so to go over and put more mud on there so it doesn't bubble up, you actually want to put this sealer on there. And this is the sealer that we used. You can get it at like Home Depot, Lowe's, or whatever. So, yep. So today is going to consist of throwing some mud on the wall here, and just fill in any of the holes or any of the dents from removing the cabinets, and then we will be prepped and let it set, run over some finish sand with it, hit any other spots that we need to, and then we will be ready for paint. So, let's get to it.
Okay, so Josh just got done sanding down the walls. So now I'm going to take a damp cloth and just like lightly brush over to get any residual sand that's on there, or residual drywall dust that's on there off, in order to get it prepped for paint. All right, now that that's done, the next step we have to do is to get all of the drop cloths laid out, stuff taped off. We're taking the easy way out this time. We bought a spray gun to paint with, so we won't have to roll everything and me freak out about having brush streaks. So yeah.